take you to any... Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Oh, steady.
This is the button we have that hood is glitching further up. Yeah. They don't have anything better to wear. Better with better bones, you know. Oh. Oh, nice.
Khajiit is ready for any trouble.
Come and see what is for sale.
Show me your wares.
So many refuse to take a look.
Yeah, Khajiit have wares. Break her up, so yeah, I'll keep. Actually, currently I have a pretty good. Ooh, those are good. Spark conjuring. Robe of illusion, huh?
Take a look.
I'll be right back. Alright, so I had like 8k, so I decided to spend my money, so I managed to College of Winterhold, got Adept Hood and Apprentice Robes of Destruction. The best thing I could there, pretty much. So yeah, now we are looking a little bit better. Of course I still have two perks to increase. Oh yeah. Let's go with one to alchemy and the other one. Only one rune master. Actually, dual casting a lot. Oh yeah, this is okay. Hopefully I'll be able to reach it on food as well. Oh, another horse. Ah, can't see. Fucking snow. I decided to go for the mortal actually. This is just a small one. Probably survive that. Like really. Run. Oh, we got a big boy. Stupid animation.
There are dragons about, traveler. Be warned.
Okay. Off the ground, any. I wanna be wrecked by them. Stone hill, huh?
We've got all the miners we need, so I hope you're not here. Nothing here but the mine. Probably best you keep moving.
I like your robes. Are you a suit?
Yeah, I am.
If
If you're here about the mine, it's already... Ryling owns this mine.
Stone Hill's warmth is a welcome change.
Okay, what else? I better leave this fucking horse. Huh. Yeah, this really sounds like Kaji from Sky. Yeah, so close it so far. Early in his Skyrim horse defies the old logics in the world. Slowly sliding down. It's pretty funny. Counter. Funny, already bested.
Never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here a fool like all the rest of them.
Yeah, great. Let's regen and heal. Fuck. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. So is it a contract that this is? Like Rico's lazy. Very awkward at this point. Remember. Now let's turn. Right, need to open it, right? Why the heck does Moral have to be resistant to ice magic? Might be resistant as well. I wonder. Yeah, I told you that magic in Skyrim is pretty hard to heal because like everything is resistant to either attack or less damage. Damn it. Resistant bitch.
I'll kill you.
What a bitch. Being resistant and whatnot, right? Boots considers the light armor. Yeah. Don't want any armor though. Yeah, let's just get through here as fast as possible. Finally, somebody would definitely resist. Well, we are stronger than your average bear, huh? Yeah, I think I stand a decent chance against you. Let's just wait for my magic at regen. There we go. See, it wasn't that hard, bitch. Restoration goes up really slow. Well, as in Oblivion. Yeah, remember that? Getting the restoration up took forever, always. Fuck, these guys are tough. Mm. Okay. Great, she's spelled to get away from me. Yeah, enjoyed it more. Put it down like a dog. Oh, here's the Master Emperor. Fighting the giant spider. All right, let's continue. Cavern, huh?
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something.
Holy fuck, how am I supposed to beat these morons?
Never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something. I will fight. You should have kept running.
Tell you anything,
I'm not trying to break my heart, you know.
Dar is stronger than any sup.
We may feed again today. I'll find you.
There you are.
Yeah, okay, bitch is dead. Fucking lucky. Yeah, there we go. You what, bro? You what? Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, look at John Diddy's. Shouldn't there be like troll? Right, press the button first, see me.
Sent you here. I think it is. Why would someone who isn't vampire? Yes. Not fond of. Well, look. I can help you find out what that is. I was going to say. My family is. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
The bomb sucker. Still, they're not even hurting. Okay, they got the gargoyle. That's pretty cool. Oh no, throw home. Sure, low. I bet you do remember how to fight. There's things, I don't know. I went a little bit ahead, you know. And it's so dark here. It is more on wooden resist. Ah, but whatever. done. Yeah, there's the big like Colosseum thingy. Right, with the main dragger over there.
Keep your eyes open here. Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Yeah, let them bait.
Who's there?
Let them get to us. Shitty, but I can see it. Remember, there's a chest somewhere here. Stamina, drain, vitality, vitality. Where the fuck was the chest though?
Who's there?
That's like the mage. God, yeah, these guys are tough. Yeah, there is a chest. Mm-hmm. The way out, obviously. Yeah, we need now to get to the solitude, right?
Good to breathe again. You Even in say. This weather, it's better than the cave.
You don't say, girl. Okay, so let's go from solitude. Let's go here. Let's take courage to solitude.
Can take you to any of the. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
Yeah.
From the castle, he used to just be able to see solitude over the mountains. That's exactly what I imagined.
Be right back.